message from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outerway terrorist group, led by the notorious Dani Nakamura.
That's enough. You got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Thank you.
told you not to worry! Max! Max! Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Hey!
Oh! Chico! Why didn't you listen?
Hey, come on.
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line. Get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead.
Entirely in my hands.
Christ, dead man! Okay.
Grab her. Let's go.
As per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
What device? What device? That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop!
I intend to faithfully execute my responsibility. Try not to move, it will only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Going on? My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just saved your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
Wait, I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. See that watchtower? That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Yeah.
at the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Down. That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just want to be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Elias. Found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. This detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons locker just across the elevator.
Good place to gear up.
You need to watch out now. Security units are back online.
Inmates, stand down.
Oh God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No!
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Thank you.
Through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, we're getting close. Just keep moving.
Ah!
else left is this baton.
Empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.